Okay, this eye here we have this placking that you see on the this surrounds the iris. This condition is called a uric acid diathesis, and what it represents is as the name implies, there's a lot of acid in this individual that is stressful on the kidneys. So we would recommend this person do something to address the acid that is in his body. My guess is they also have sensitivity to their skin. They have rashes and things that break out. I'm Rick Strawcutter at AnalyzeYourEyes.com. I'm a certified iridologist. We can show you, if you go to our website, we'll show you how you can take digital photos of your eyes to get analyzed at AnalyzeYourEyes.com. Send them in, and we will, hopefully, we can show you something about yourself that you might not already know. It's AnalyzeYourEyes.com, or you can give us a call, toll-free, 888-820-2126.